Question number one. Which object can help you maintain data across users in ASP.NET application? The options are A. Session object, B. Application object, C. Server object, and D. Response object. The correct answer is B. Reason and explanation. Because application object is used to store data which is visible across entire application and shared across multiple user sessions, data which needs to be persisted for entire life of application should be stored in application object. Thank you.